boat with the water.
Holy shit, it's a tacky band. Shoot him.
Tacky band.
Alright guys, nice and slow, just walk your way through this building. Have a nice little tour, get used to it. So you're not surprised by anything when shit starts lighting up. I know you don't get to do this, but it's handy for yourself for training purposes. So just wander through, look through the doorways, get used to the rooms, blah blah blah, and do your thing.
Okay, cool, cool.
Breaching! No, I won't do it, I was gonna shoot the door off the hinges.
Yeah, you're a cunt.
Right in the corner there, friend. Ah, go away.
What the fuck was that?
That one scene on
Done, guys, make your way back outside.
Yep. Oh shit, we walked in with our shoes on. That's gonna be a problem.
Are we gonna breach properly with C4 and shit?
Eventually, yes.
Awesome.
Everybody happy?
Yes, sir.
Oh crap.
Everybody happily familiar with the building?
Sorry, sticky keys.
Can't shoot him in the leg.
Toe wet.
Look at sticky keys, man. What's my fault?
It's called the safe.
Microsoft hadn't fucking put sticky keys on that.
Yeah,
that
fucking
happened.
Elf. I didn't even close the doors in the building. Hold on.
Right. Ooh, that's because what you got doesn't classify itself as a weapon, it's more like a fucking whim.
My guy's getting
speaking
pretty,
of,
my guy's getting
speaking
pretty
of
tired.
Worms. look at that worm.
I'm just crossing.
What the fuck?
This is the moment where a car comes up.
And you will be king of the road. Oh, man.
That would absolutely piss me off. Close gate. Okay. Right, guys. Swear your shit away. Come on, Zandy. You
Roger.
Fucking idiot.
Fuck's sake! Trixie!
Christ,
you people suck at trigger discipline, honestly.
Right, guys, I know you boys, it's gonna be easier for you lads because you've got some idea of how this ship operates.
So
shouldn't take too long. Well, except when Podger starts doing something because no doubt he'll fuck some of the Right, guys. When you're breaching an enemy environment, you need to make sure that, one, you maintain the element of surprise. For obvious reasons, you want to be on top of the bastards before you light them up and, hello, Durka Durka. No, don't stop, fuck off. Right. Basically, how it works is you guys need to be as sneaky beaky as possible getting to the entrance of the compound, yeah?
Yeah.
If anybody sees you, you're fucked.
We need
right.
to be what?
We'll get to that shit later on. What we're going to do start off with, split yourselves up into two teams.
Hodger, are you constantly reloading?
No.
It looks like on my screen.
Anyway, yes.
Is this my reload?
Drix, you want to do this?
Yeah.
Alright, mate.
Drix and Zandy, Padre and Guy to you.
Oh, why the fuck?
Incoming 6 o'clock.
Problem, bitch.
Right, right, guys, cut this shit out. Right, Kite, Padre, your team. Alpha, Drixie, Zandy, your team, Bravo, okay?
Roger.
Roger.
Right, who's lead man for Alpha? Come on, Podge. Kitey, make a decision.
I guess that's me, as he's standing behind me.
Right, Podge. Get yourself on this corner. Yeah.
What on earth is wrong with my game?
This way towards the door. Tuck yourself as far into the wall as you can. Nice and simple. Cart, you get behind him.
Right, okay, right.
Who's that's lead, man? Same, Bravo.
Drix, you want to lead? Is that a yes or no, Drix?
Who's lead man for Bravo? Make a fucking decision.
I need to fix.
I'll do it.
Ah, finally. I kept telling you that. Asking
you. Drix, you maintain that pose. Xander, you tuck in behind him up to the wall. As far in as you can, that's it. As you can tell, we've already done phase one. Nice and easy. We're sneaky beaky. Got up, nobody's noticed. This is the part where shit goes live. Because of the initial training period, we're not going to use explosives, so we'll do that after. So what's going to happen is, Team Bravo, Drixie, your lead man, you open the door. After you've opened the door, Team Alpha, led by Podger, burst through the entrance, okay?
Do these doors open inwards or outwards?
Outwards.
So get ready to move. On your go, Drex.
Okay, 3, 2, 1,
nice and
go,
slow,
go.
Guys, there's no rush. Right, Alpha in. Not quite that aggressively, but yeah. Right, hold it there. Right. On that entry, we've made entry, nice and simple, blah blah blah. Podge, what's your direction of aim on there? Where are you supposed to be aiming?
I'm currently aiming down the alleyway to the side of the house.
Yep. Drick, kite, good effort. Drick's tucking a bit further if you can, mate. Get yourself round. That's it. Oop. And, yep, your aiming point seems to be okay. Xander, you tuck in further towards Drixie. Again, an angle of fire roughly about 40, 50 degrees to his right. So basically cover the
like this
area. Nice and simple. And as we walk through, nice and slowly, shoot, shoot, bang, bang, kill all the bad guys, blah, blah, blah. Hopefully, there's nobody here and everybody's in the house all asleep and unaware that you guys are about to see. Get to the door, hold. Right, because of the shallowness of the entrance, you're going to have to form a single line. And because Alpha's lead element, Bravo steps in behind Alpha. So Drix, get in behind Kaiti on the left. Xandy, point of obvious. Podger, when you're ready, mate, open the door and then move forward nice and easy.
Alpha. Breaching, going in.
Following
right,
Alf.
Hold it there.
Can
I have to go
mind
backing off a little bit, dude?
Just move back, yeah.
Lad, I'll do. Right, Podge, your first man through the door. As you noticed, you've done a quick check straight down as you've made entry and realised that there's an open way to your right, correct?
Indeed.
So your first point is you've moved in, front clear, entrance right, moving right. And at that point, you slip in here, followed by Kaiti. Clear this
would
room,
I,
shoot, shoot,
it,
bang, bang.
It's easier for me to say Alpha, right?
Well, whatever, really.
Yeah.
Whatever you're comfortable with, as long as everybody knows what the fuck you're on about.
Yeah.
But make sure everybody's aware that there's an entrance way on the right and make sure you say 12 is clear before you move.
Yeah.
So you guys move in, clear that, while Drixie to Bravo, you keep moving forward. Obviously by this point, you know that 12 has been cleared, but you've noticed there's a stairwell.
Yeah, so you announce it, right?
But there's also an entrance left.
You announce everything you see, correct?
Yeah. So basically, and I know, Podger, one step at a time. Right, on that, because you're first man, Drix, you announce, stairwell right.
upstairs, right?
Which means your weapon system, as you can imagine, you're looking through the door, well, up the stairwell, checking for anybody that's dumb enough to run down at you. Xander, you maintain checking of the original 12 because you've also noticed that there's still two uncleared rooms there.
Yeah.
And hopefully, by that time, Padre and his team would have got their arses in gear, cleared what they need to clear, and then maintained back onto your six. Or,
would we come back? Yeah, I was
or,
gonna say.
Let me finish before you open your gob. You'd inform the other team that you've made another entrance point, and then breach and clear.
Fucking doors.
Obviously, it'd be a lot quicker than this at full speed, yeah, so be patient. Second room, right, clear, entranceway. And when you make the entranceway on this one, because you've got a good idea that this is going to lead you back into the hallway,
yeah,
you tell the other team, rooms, right side, clear, entranceway, back onto hallway of your 12. Then
Roger.
Open and walk. Basically, that's just it. Hello, yes, we're all back on your 12, please don't blow
my
head off.
Boom, 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 boom.
And sweep it through, keep going, Podge. Another door opposite.
Entrance front.
Bang bang, shooty shooty, poppy.
Entrance
poppy.
Left, door right.
Nice and clear, nice and clear.
Move in.
Obviously
entrance
by
into
that,
way.
Xander.
Yeah.
As you've already noticed that your 12 would be clear because they
yeah.
pushed it through.
Go for a 6.
So you've adjusted to your 6 o'clock. Good lad. Right. Podge?
On Bravo 6.
Bravo 6, base 4, clear. Bravo, advance up stairwell.
Moving.
Right, guys, this is the most critical part because knowing by now that if you have killed somebody, everybody knows that you're in the house.
Yeah.
So basically everybody, the sweet Jesus and his dog, will know that you're here. So chances are, you know, anybody with half a piece of common sense will be waiting on that fucking balcony. So when you get up there, you need to be aggressive and maintain your aggression. So basically, if you get up here, no matter what's pointing at you, you keep moving forward. Because if you don't, you'll get bogged down and you'll all get killed.
Right.
So as soon as you start making, make sure, no matter what you come across, you move and get up them stairs. Right, Drex, go. Nobody stops for nothing. If you get hit, then I'm
moving left.
Lucky on you.
Goffering three-way doorway.
Going right.
Holding.
As you wouldn't be covering, because you're the first group.
Right.
Go on, Kite, move yours.
Well, Podge is at the top of the stairs.
Go on, Podge, get out of the way. Right, this is where it goes a bit shitty, as you've probably noticed already. Team Bravo has decided to split the team into two and cover both arcs, which is fine. On a stairwell as tight as this, when you're facing two angles of attack, then yeah, it's fair play to you. That gives chance for Alpha to take lead again on entry and start moving through the rooms of whatever their choice, left or right.
Okay, so Alpha moving right, entrance right, breaching.
Wrong door.
Fucker.
Door to there the left go. Open, insurgent walk out, Podge get
there
shot
we
in
go.
The back.
Yeah, Sly.
Breaching.
I was doing this because I thought it was too open and we could easily get shot in the back. So this was automatic for me.
Yep, I'm here.
Move in to clear. Breach in.
Right.
Bam, 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 bam.
There you go.
Room
Drix,
clear.
That's clear by now. Help support Xander with the other side. Right, on this one,
yeah.
Because there's only two rooms left, you can make a simultaneous breach of both rooms.
Alpha left, Bravo right.
Yeah, sounds
happy
good.
Days, go for it.
Lead.
Breach in.
Reach in. Following him all left.
Oh, sorry.
Contact down.
Leave.
Clear.
I've been hit by friendly, friendly blue, fire. Blue on blue, blue on blue.
Rafa fire. Coming out.
Grug. How the fuck did you manage clear. To shoot a
Cause it's alpha.
Oh no, he's dying. I better finish him off.
Right guys, what have you not done?
Melting.
Check that last door.
Yeah, so somebody could have walked through and wiped you all out because you were all dicking around.
Yeah. Standing right here to fuck us up.
That doesn't fucking matter if you hit, if you combat effective, you carry on.
Yeah, I know.
Alright.
Dick! There's two tacky band communicating outside.
Second floor's clear. Is there any access to the roof anybody noticed?
No.
That's negative.
And move back downstairs.
Roger. Move past.
12.
Covering. Shed, clear.
Everybody hold. Right, take it. All members take back about 5 steps of where you come in from, just. Go back about 5 steps. Yep, nice and rewind. Right. Anybody see anything wrong?
Shack.
Not covering the windows, maybe?
That's one thing.
No, the shack house, which is open and could have engaged us, at least me.
Yep. What else?
Doorway.
There's a corner there, maybe? Somebody could have popped out the corner.
Keep going.
Well, this building's clear, so...
Yes, the building's clear. You just sorted that
but
out.
But not behind the building. There's also a way behind.
Mm-hmm. Anything else?
Announcing that there's a door here.
Anything
yeah,
else?
I've told the doors, both of them. Nobody's covering 6?
Hey!
Oh yeah, because it's 6? A courtyard now, isn't it? Doi!
So basically, gents, if somebody had got eyes on that you were moving through and gone through that entrance, at least 3 of you would be dead right now. Congratulations!
Me first.
But the only person that would be alive right now is
Xander,
just
probably.
Pure luck of positioning.
Yeah.
And that's if somebody wasn't in this fucking shack house thing.
Yeah.
Right, carry on. Clear the shack house, clear behind the building. When you've got 2 clear teams up. Here, use them. Why is everybody facing the fucking shack? What about
shed
the fucking
clear.
Corner of the building here?
Well then.
Yeah, because I'm holding the doorway.
Well, you pushed, Xander pushed up, so I thought he
clear
was going to do that.
Opening gates.
Whoa! Don't open it yet, dude.
Yeah. Reverse, rewind.
Remember that, Daddy. Holy cards. It's hot. There we go.
You opened the door when I had my back to it. I was
keep
like,
going back. Keep going back. Keep rewinding.
Oh, I was here. I didn't
no,
move.
Keep rewinding. You weren't there earlier on. Right. Everybody, look at your positioning. Where Xander is and where the rest of the teams are.
Well, Xander's gonna get shot in the back if anyone comes out of that alleyway.
Look where I am.
Hey.
Xander's a dead ass motherfucker.
Cause he went straight for the door.
Mm-hmm. He was too ahead of the rest of the team. Xander, very nice but too aggressive.
Alright.
Rewind.
Yeah, it's heat. It's hot. Hi, good.
I think Sly's rewind would just be cut. Those.
Right, guys. Remember, you've got 2 teams. You only need 1 team to clear this shack. Use the other team.
Yeah,
it's a coffin.
Clear the back of the house.
As that shack and that entranceway is like the biggest threat. You two are first, so you two cover that, we can push past.
Yeah, so basically I need to stand behind Rixie right now.
Yeah. So
right.
You two start pushing round to the left,
well,
and me and Katie can be pushing forwards.
I'm covering the 6, so I mean...
Yeah, you still keep moving with your team.
Right. Yeah, just move with your ass towards...
That's what I'm saying, Paz needs to tell me what he's doing, because I don't know if he's moving back or what.
Right. Shed clear. Alright, stack up at the doors.
Right, that'll do. Paz, you hold.
Stacking. Stacked.
Look at the windows.
Clear.
Is everybody happy? Walls.
Yeah, I'm reasonably happy.
I'm good.
Yep.
Podger, is that arse end of the building clear?
I was just about to check around the corner and you said to hold.
Can't follow him round, mate. You don't leave him man on his own.
Fair enough, following.
Right, you don't need two guys covering that doorway. One of you check the six to the compound.
Okay.
Yeah, so basically the corner.
Padre, you carry on, mate. It. Better movement, gentlemen.
Lay down your twat.
Not perfect by any means, but better. Right, you cleared this compound area. Everybody happy? Somehow,
yep.
By the look of the fucking magic dice, you've all managed to survive. Congratulations.
Well, technically,
because I blinded him by my watch in the sun.
Technically, I'm dead.
Oh, look, gate's open.
Oh, fuck.
And if he's
breaching
through, engage it well.
Contact's down.
Advance. Get aggressive, boys.
Pushing right.
No, tricks.
Pushing right.
Pushing left.
Thank you.
Right, you've still got off of this fucking courtyard.
Yep. Okay, Xander, check the alleyway behind the building. I got the doors covered.
Copy that. Move position. On your last pause.
Roger that.
Covering.
Cover the alleyway. To my right. Yep, that's where you're moving.
In position.
Of the building.
Moving, copy.
I got the door.
Move to the right side of the wall. Checking corner.
Right.
Clear. Holding.
All units hold position. Situation change. Alpha has breached into the building and has come under heavy fire, forcing them to slow down their advance through the building. Bravo, search for a secondary entrance on the building.
Where'd
you? You got a breaching wall there. Mounted.
Go, open part to breach here.
Alpha's pinned at the bottom of the stairwell.
Getting ready to breach on wall. Stand by. Breaching. Moving to.
Moving right.
Left. Hold door. Opening.
Ready.
Breach. Watch it. Contact set down. Moving across the staircase.
We'll push out through this entrance.
Two doors.
That leads you back into the courtyard.
Moving around with you.
Two doors closed. Following the wall.
Alleyway clear.
Door closed. Ready to
breach. Roger. Ready to breach.
Breaching. Moving back.
Moving.
Breaching doorway.
Contact down.
Breaching with.
Clear.
Right.
Room clear. Falling back to main room with Alpha.
Right, hold on, stop.
Rooftop access.
Stop.
Holding.
Hold. All units hold. What's up, Podge?
Right, we've got a roof access. How do we hit that?
Troll
well,
bang.
In an ideal world, you'd have a sniper on a hill somewhere. And he'd be saying, there's somebody there, there isn't somebody there. And then, if there is somebody there, obviously, then that's the point where you'd authorise the shot.
Yeah.
Bang. Guy at the top is down, everybody happy. If you haven't, obviously,
somebody climbs up and take a peek.
You would have done a recce of the compound area first, so you'd have some idea of somebody being on there in the first place.
Yeah.
In an ideal world, if you have the ability, you'd throw up a grenade of some kind, either flashbang or frag if there's no fucking.
Is there a way to just poke your head up?
Nope.
You're gonna get ripped apart as soon as you climb that ladder, mate. It's too dangerous, that's why.
If it is too dangerous, just leave it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's what I would do. Leave it.
Can I try throwing a flash up?
Right.
Well, I mean, yeah, surely you'd get somebody to stay here in the room to make sure nobody comes
opportunity.
Yeah.
But remember, this has got to be a very slow movement, so the longer you're stuck assessing a situation,
the more chance you're going
to
get...
The enemy has got to re-establish a position and
yeah.
Throw you up on exit.
That's the thing, innit? Because we're supposed to be special forces. If we're breaching somewhere, it's because we need to get something and get out.
Yeah,
yeah, very quickly.
Possible.
We're not here to fight a pitched battle or anything. We're here to get here and fuck off.
Yeah, basically it's just...
So basically, if you can't gain access to the roof safely and quickly, you fucking leave it. It's that simple.
Right.
And hopefully... The cunt will either be dumb enough to try and chase you through the building, or you'll get an angle shot on exit, or enter
yeah.
the compound, whichever.
Compound clear, moving down.
Exiting back door.
Go on.
So basically, say in this instant, there's a guy there and he pokes his head round. For that split second, which I'm going to shoot this cow. Target down, 2 rounds to the chest. Beautiful.
He sounds alive.
One action movement.
Yeah.
You drop him and you turn right. Because obviously anything could be hiding here. Another one here, bang, because he's not expecting you to be there. Nice and aggressive. Flow it through. So you're here. By the time you're here, Podger and your team, you should be clearing the left side. And by this time, you should be roughly at the corner of the wall. First guy, maintain eyes on the side arse of the fucking building. Second guy, maintain entrance in the windows of the building in case somebody tries to fuck you over.
Got it, mate.
But keep going, there's no rush, the bastards in the fucking house aren't going to go anywhere.
Breaching.
Clear it through, bang, or no bang, whichever.
Building clear.
Clear behind.
There we go, happy days. Right, your building's clear, compound area's clear, now what do you want to do?
Exfil.
Yeah, get the fuck out of here, boys. There's a hostage inside the compound that you need to retrieve alive and unharmed. And for this scenario, I will play the hostage.
Okay.
I'm going to place myself in one of the compounds and one of the compound rooms. You've got to get to me and you've got to do it within 3 minutes.
2 minutes, alright.
If you fail to do so, I am classified as dead and you failed.
Right, guys, because it's your first time doing it. Standard circumstances, I'm going to give you 7 minutes to get to me and get me out.
We've got 7 minutes.
Okay, cool.
Yep.
Okay. I'm ready.
Right, all teams, you are a go. I repeat, you are a go.
We're go, dude.
Got
this
it.
Is it.
Breach.
Breaching.
No, hold on. Fuck it. Let's go.
Go.
Going left.
Doors. Car left.
Checking the gateway.
Covering well area.
Alpha moving doors.
Moving podge.
Covering sideway.
Stacked.
Ready to breach.
Breaching.
Bravo ready.
Front clear, moving right.
Moving right. Bam.
Door left.
Contact.
He's down.
Contact down.
Reaching.
Holding stairs.
Doorway front, coming back into corridor.
Two-way doors. Copy that.
Doorway front.
Ice and Alpha. Change the position. Covering
cutty
six.
Doorway front, pushing through.
Moving around. Covering windows.
Doorway into hallway.
Friendly's behind us now. Right. We're clear. Bravo's clear.
Moving up.
Push up.
Move it. Context down. Moving on.
Clear right.
Alpha pushing
clear
right.
Left.
Pushing right.
Holding
right
steady in position.
Door right, breaching. Fucking wrong door again.
Break it down.
Breaching.
Following.
Three-way doors.
Room clear. Coming back into the corridor. Breaching left. Room clear.
On your stick,
Roger that. Getting ready to breach on right door. Stand by. Breaching. Left. Contact down. Room clear. Falling back to hallway. Checking balcony door. Contact down. Clear. House clear. Moving down.
Courtyard clear. Covering courtyard, covering six.
Moving right.
Moving front of his hand up, covering six.
Okay, pushing forward.
Bravo left.
Make sure you give me orders. Hodge.
Yeah, holding.
Just stay on my six, Katie.
Got okay. Six.
Rear house clear, check inside.
Moving down with you, Podge.
Ready to go.
Checking the shed. Then move up.
Roger that, moving.
Ready.
Coming back area.
3-1.
Back area clear. Stack.
Contact down.
Shed clear.
Stacking on gate.
Bravo. Stacked. Ready to breach.
Breach, we're ready.
You guys gotta open the gate.
Breaching.
Okay, moving left.
Breaching in, moving in.
Moving right.
Contact
covering
down.
Right.
Holding left.
Covering top floor windows.
Covering six.
Covering ground floor windows.
Okay. Compound left.
Contact. He's down.
Bravo, Alpha. Breach your way.
Ready to breach.
Breaching.
Moving forward. Holding.
Alpha's at the stairwell, covering stairwell, waiting for you.
Roger that, coming in the back entrance.
Roger, Bravo, moving in.
Friendly's coming in.
Door.
On your six, and up.
Friendly's on your six, moving to the staircase.
Take down.
You cover stairwell, we've got one more room to clear.
And I'm just saying, Podge,
two-way doors.
Sitting right in front of the doors, probably not the greatest of ideas.
Ready to breach left door.
Bam, bam, bam.
Ready.
Ground floor clear.
Ready, stacked. Right. Contact down. Area clear. Moving down.
Breach.
Find your Podge.
Wait.
Breaching.
Go, go, go.
Hostage found.
Covering,
covering staircase.
We're taking you to safe. Covering roof.
Okay, okay.
No roof moving. Access. Exit in the building.
Form column. Form column. Leave the VIP in the middle.
Yep.
Point man.
VIP had it there.
If you'd like to follow the other group.
Okay.
Moving out right. No way. Go left.
Yeah, through the building.
Courtyard. Area clear for now. Moving across.
Okay. Keep an eye on the door.
Door to front north.
Inside.
Possible way out.
We got through. Okay.
Ready on gate.
Check if it's possible.
Alpha
still with hostage.
Alright guys, what are we doing?
You follow the
Everybody hold. What are we doing?
Trying to find a way out, basically.
Why are we going through an unknown and uncleared compound?
That is a very good point. We have the hostage.
I'd imagine at this point, unless we like know exactly the way out from this point, we'd have to be trying to find a way out now. So then we'd be going through that compound, not knowing it's a compound, it could possibly be a way out.
Well, you'd know it's a compound because you'd run your scouting report.
Yeah.
Right, well, fair enough then, there we are.
So
what
you want to get me out.
Then
what are we doing?
Okay. I don't know.
Another way around, isn't it? Simple.
Bravo, move to the exit.
No, I was under the impression we didn't...
Gate front. Way out.
Behind you, Podge. Covering six.
Yep.
Don't worry, Kai. We'll...
Stacking we'll right on door, Bravo.
Gate open. Clear
covering
right.
Clear right.
Get me to the road and then we'll call it Exfil.
Okay, form a dime on the ground of the AP.
Ooh.
I feel so safe, dude.
There we go, boys. Exfil. And the time
Yeah.
Yep.
6 minutes, 34.9 seconds.
That's close, but very close.
Not bad for your first effort, I've got to say.
Well, the thing is, the biggest mistake we've made is when Xander took the road doors to the right when we were coming downstairs. I wanted to go left the way Alpha came, so we'd be entering the compound straight and moving to these doors.
Excellent. Do you want to try it again? See if we can get a better time? Or?
Sure, dang.
I'm not particularly bothered, we could.
Do you reckon you could get a better time?
Can I do something for a different change? Just to see from a different point of perspective, can I be point man for Bravo this time? Drix?
Sure thing.
Just different perspective.
Change your roles, do whatever you need to do, guys.
Right. Will do. I'll be point man then.
You opened the doors before we got round the corner.
And, by the way, don't, in a courtyard like this, right? Don't, if we go right, don't we have to follow the wall all the way around the compound and then move to your position? Because we always go diagonal here, and that's not good, in my opinion.
Who goes diagonal?
We do.
What, in this first compound?
Yeah, right in the courtyard.
We follow the wall up the left, and then go to the front door.
Yeah, we head to the breaching point.
Well, yeah. But for all you know, it's in the courtyard could be targets. So we have to go right.
We've already checked the target. We've already checked the courtyards, and we've already assessed the targets in there.
And we're watching as we're moving in.
Yeah.
I mean, the only biggest problem
doesn't
is
make sense to me, but okay, discuss
later.
The
problem is if we get shot from the windows, but I mean, we get shot from the windows when we enter the court.
Anyway,
so makes a little difference.
I'll be in this time, so
we're ready.
Ready.
Let's do this.
Roger that. Stand by for go.
Stand by for go.
Okay.
Right, all teams, green light. You are clear for go. Can't hear you, dude.
We're clear for go. Bravo, moving right, stacking up on door.
Stacking.
Stacked, breaching, Bravo right.
Move in. Breach.
Going left, target's from second floor. Moving on.
Yep.
Reassess.
We're taking fire.
Gage.
Keep suppressing.
Alpha keep suppressing, Bravo breaching compound. Breaching right.
What? Okay.
Keep suppressing that window.
Okay,
moving right.
Breach. What the fuck?
Going to clear. Moving on.
Covering stairs.
Room clear. Friendly's coming back to your 12. Unknown door, front. Stand by. Breaching. Door opening. Go. Moving on. Second room clear. Friendly comes back. Bravo, back to your position.
Okay.
Cover 6, Dix.
Okay, moving up with
stairway,
you.
Stairway clear. Covering right, you cover left.
Fair enough. Covering left.
Bravo following up.
Unknown door right and left on right.
Watch it. Moving across. Covering other side
breach
door.
Breach.
Ready to breach. Synchronized breach. Moving on. Room clear.
Right, Alpha, push.
Pushing.
Kite.
Holding back staircase.
Right,
Bravo.
Left then. On you. Go.
Breaching.
Let's go.
Room clear.
Clearing balcony.
Stairway still clear.
Clear. Right. Building clear. Move out.
Form back.
Scan the windows.
Right. Watch out for target in second floor.
Yeah.
Bravo. Contact right, courtyard, suppressive fire. Alpha, move across.
Ready to move.
Go.
Exit.
Covering us 6. Opening check door. Contact clear.
Okay.
What's the stats of the alleyway?
Cleared.
Cleared.
Alleyway's clear. Alley's clear, right,
okay. Moving in.
Right, moving into courtyard. Go, 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 go.
Bravo left.
Clear left.
Checking door.
Window.
Calling a 6.
Bravo.
Alpha breaching.
Bravo moving on a 6.
Roger, you brought Alpha.
Then you wanna take lead?
That's an affirmative, mate.
Go, go, go.
Moving across you.
We're pinned at the stairwell. Okay. Pinned at the stairwell.
Roger, Bravo preparing to breach. Breaching.
Waiting for breach.
Breaching. Friendly's coming in. Contact upstairs. Second floor door. Moving across.
Roger, you push, we cover.
Hold fire, hold fire.
Covering left.
Coming to join you.
Flash bang.
Permission to throw flash in.
Yeah,
permission
flash.
Granted. Flash go.
Flash out.
Moving in.
Moving in.
Push, Alpha go.
Go.
Hostage in.
Clear.
Rooftop. Hostage secured.
Rooftop denied.
Okay, hostage for me. Bravo coming out.
Go, boys.
Xander, take point.
Roger that.
Bravo, move left of at the bottom of the stairwell.
Roger that. Win.
Staying behind hostage. VIP or whatever.
Yeah.
Possible doorway out. Moving left. Clear.
Covering door.
Move across.
Inner six. Covering doors.
Unknown door. Cleared courtyard. Moving across back to the way we came. Keep following us.
Covering compounds in front.
Roger. Covering left and side.
Bravo breaching right on the gate outside.
Come on, boys, need to get
stacking.
Okay, ready.
Let's just get cover. Breaching.
Go, go.
Going right. Clear right.
Clear.
Moving across to the road. Hold steady.
Yeah.
Do you want to know your time, guys?
Not really.
It's probably a lot worse than like 6 minutes. It's probably like 8 something because of the fire.
Yeah, it definitely is because we had to.
Are you sure?
We had to stop.
I think we're quicker, personally.
I don't know.
I think we're about.
Go on, Sly.
6 minutes.
Right, guys. What was your last time? 6 minutes. What?
43.
Yeah.
It was
6:30
something.
43.
Guys, you did it. While taking fire, 5 minutes, 32.5 seconds.
Nice.
Damn.
Okay.
See, told you.
Yeah, we didn't hang around while we was moving between cover.
Well,
we were a lot smoother this time.
Well, dude, it was also
your
because we had to.
Was a lot clearer as well.
We had to that main hallway next to the compound we cleared. There was persistent fire there. We had to suppress, which is why we had to act quicker, and that's where we went quicker. Yeah, we were forced into it. Otherwise, it wasn't that quick.
I think we did quite well. Like you, hold on. I've got to take this gas mask on. The breathing's doing my head in.
You know what could be even quicker? If we had like whole squad here, one could take the main entrance, second squad from the second entrance. It would be a lot quicker.
Yeah. Oh,
with a full team. Of about 12 guys, you're expecting to get in and out within
3 minutes,
30 off. Seconds. The full
well,
team.
I tell you what, when Xander breached that first building and like just breached it and went straight into the first room,
I was at first, I was like, what the fuck is he doing? But it actually worked out a bit quicker because you hit that first room quickly then, and we went straight to the stairs there.
I know you were thinking like Alpha's gonna breach again, but we were too inconvenient there. You guys were on the left side where you got engaged,
yeah,
we suppressed, we adjust.
We were dealing with the engagement while you were getting stacking.
So I improvised and said, Bravo breach.
It's fair enough, you were at the breaching point and we were still lagging behind, so you might as well just breach, you know, it's fair enough.
Yeah. Exactly. No
but
delay.
At first, I thought, what the fuck is he doing? And then I realised that it was a lot quicker. I was like, oh yeah, here we go.
How did you like the spritz in Firefly?
It's very good. You reacted very well, I've got to say.
Well, I didn't react too well, because what happened was when the fire started going, I sort of ran out into the middle of the courtyard, like, what the fuck's going on?
Yeah, like, when you first shot, like, as we were going in the front door, I don't think any of these lot noticed straight away.
We did.
I turned around and started shooting back straight away from, like, outside the gates.
First thing I thought was just Alpha.
You don't fuck around, you just give it back.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And I just ignored the shit out of it.
It did make me laugh. Like, how we go, what are we doing, Podge? I was like, well, I'm shooting this guy that's shooting me.
I went to press, and as soon as I got behind that first jeep into the cover.
Yeah.
Well, eventually I was yelling at Podge to get to the door, because I was, like, shooting cover up there, and I was like, just get to the fucking door, get to the door. Somebody was like, yeah, but we're engaging the enemy. It's like, yeah, but if we get to the door, we'll be behind cover, which means we won't have to engage the enemy and we can get on with this.
The worst problem that you have, you know, all round is when you get engaged by individuals or a group, especially in a mission like this, it's very easy for you guys to get bogged down into a firefight, which is not...
Yeah.
The opposite of what you need to do.
Was that one of you lot, or was that the AI?
AI. Disgusting fuck.
No, it's very easy for you guys to, you know, let it slip what you're here for and just end up in a scrap. But, you know, you've got to maintain the idea that the longer you're in a scrap is the more chance that the guy that you've got to get out, or guys or people, persons, whichever way you want to call it.
Yeah.
Again,
end
up dead.
Yeah.
Well, that's why I was telling Slark. That's why I was telling Podger just to get to the door. Just get the hell to the building.
Yeah.
That's what you need. Sometimes, you know, that's why you operate in teams.
Yeah, I'm too used to being support though, aren't I? Like my job as support role is to be, if there's somebody kicking off like that, is to put the fire down so the assault teams can move.
Mm-hmm. So Sly, do you want to be the?
That was my instinct.
Do you want to be the rifle again to start thinking, I can shoot that guy?
But did you assume I was moving to the door, like, first off as well, and you were covering me, or, like, what sort of happened there?
What, when we first went in the gate?
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought you would have just carried on going in.
Ah, right, my bad, sorry, right, fair enough.
No, it's not your fault, you wouldn't expect to.
That's why Sly didn't say, because he wanted us to be, you know, surprised, really. To see our response.
Because I was behind you and I wasn't just going to run off towards the door. I was just sort of yelling
something.
Up, like, move while I'm shooting the guy giving you cover.
Because when I got to that window in the house, I peeked out and fired a few rounds. I think you went crawling then.
Yeah, I just dropped down because I knew you'd made me decision.
Yes, like,
yeah, I was trying to play the bad guy and the hostage.
Yeah. Just so we're clear, 3 times I could have killed you.
Yeah,
but
I wasn't expecting.
Well, there was one time I
knew
could...
from the first go when you returned in fire that chances are I was dead.
Yeah.
But, you know, I just kept it up for simulation purposes.
Yeah, that's why I didn't shoot you as well, because it would have been a bit stupid.
At one moment, I could have actually killed Sly by just, like, lobbing a nade into the second floor window, and then I was like...
But,
yeah. Then I was probably, like, not a good idea, because if the hostage is in there, I've just killed the hostage.
Yeah.
Yes, that's one, again, see what I mean? It's easy to...
I gotta say, that bang went really well, though, that Drixie put in. Went right in the door instead of, you know, throwing full force at the wall. Like that.
You guys happy?